I'm back. LTL editorial news for November 4, 2010. And finally, in Kenya, the Kenya squatters. Well, you know what squatters are. Well, just listen to what I say. Because they've been on the land in Kurima for 10 years. And now they are forced by the government to evacuate, to go, because they are evicted. And they said no to eviction. And so the policemen got out there. And it turned out to be a good little fight. There was a battle out there. They even set fire to vehicles, a lorry truck, which is a big truck, that is. And when the police was trying to get out there to the land to try to pull them out, they found out what they were stepping on was some crap. And it smelled bad. Now you know what squatters are. Because Kenya demonstrated to them what squatters mean. Especially when the policeman was trying to step to get them, and they stepped in some crap and it smelled bad. Of course, in Kenya, they are into the WWE, and one of the spokesmen for the Kenya squatters, well, he likes to imitate The Rock, and he said, "Can you smell what the Kenya squatters is cooking?" Well, he couldn't raise his eyebrow, but so there. I think they're going to stay there for a good while, because now you can smell what they are cooking. That's why they are known as the King of Swatters. From there down, crap. This is LTL and the LTL editorial news for November 4th, 2011. Sony! Can you smell what the King of Swatters is cooking? Sony!